The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle for celebrating the discovery of the 7 Earth-sized exoplanets. NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope has revealed the first known system of 7 Earth-sized planets around a single star. 3 of these planets are firmly located in the habitable zone. The exoplanet system is called TRAPPIST-1. And liquid water could exist on any of the 7 planets given the right conditions. TRAPPIST-1 system is located around 40 light years away, that is 235 trillion miles away. In space terms, that practically makes us next door neighbors.
The big news is that around a very nearby cold small star, we found 7 rocky, Earth-sized planets, all of which could potentially have liquid water.
For me, it's mind-blowing. The first time I saw what the system had in it, I just was like, you gotta be kidding me. And then I looked at the data myself, I'm like, yep, there they all are. It's just, I would have never predicted this. It's beyond, you know, anything I could have ever dreamt of.
I felt super excited, amazed by the existence. The very existence of this system was kind of shock.
If you were standing on one of these planets, you'd actually see a lot of them sort of in the sky, whipping by on these very short orbital periods.
It is an excellent, fantastic discovery.